promise. But as soon as I got out of there, there was nothing where I actually started working. So, you know, picked up a little program you might have heard of, Ableton, and just went to town. I got bored what I was doing because I think, you know, sometimes hobbies shine a little stronger than work, and this is just kind of what it came to.
This next one's another original of mine. It's called High Flyer. Just put that shit out right now.